Oh, dat lijkt me weer keer. Look at James, good Overwatch. It's kind of like Destiny. I'm just like, well, I'll just get Destiny.
Hardcore team deathmatch. MTL initiated. Fight and win. Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
You ain't like it? Dude, it almost sounds like one of the best games of like the year.
Be advised, hostile wraps deploy ship in your AO.
Look really like kind of like cartoony. So basically, it's like Destiny. Like, if you don't have a squad in Destiny, it's just like, why? Like, if someone gets to like level like 40 and like 335 light without a squad, that's a scary person. Just like, bro, you literally must play this game either non-stop. Or you just have the luckiest drops ever. Aerial Stinger. We got Dawn. Come on, teammate, stop shooting me. God damn. Tell Suicide Squad. People said it's a lot better than Batman v Superman. Well, I mean, everybody knew Will was gonna do his. I was just worried about everybody else. Like, was she actually good, or was she just, you know, stupid? Alright, cool. They said, because the reviews I saw, he was like, wasn't even in the movie good. They're making it seem like he was in the movie a lot more than he was, at least from the trailer. Yeah.
Lucky 3-6 above, get ready. Deploying reps.
Dead shot.
Lucky 3-6, rollers inbound.
Ding!
Out of time.
That's pretty sick. Back.
Terrible performance, CDP. Come on home.
Almost had a 20 kill gun streak, bro. Dang.
You're dead already. You just don't realize it yet.
Ugh.